There's the girl who has been planning her wedding for months, just like everything is normal. Oh, but she is also sleeping with the hot lesbian junkie. How's that for a prison cliche?
If you could have anything in the world, what would you have?
It's a joke.
Is it?
I don't know this woman, okay? She's fucking dangerous. You
don't. It's getting clearer every second that you're totally batshit crazy. But you're a beautiful, sweet girl.
Your mouth is poison. Your mouth is wine.
Marlo and I are sort of taking a break.
This was the last time. Vinny and I, we have a future.
Well, you have no future, because a virtual stranger's living in a fantasy world.
And she, still thinks a relationship with her fiancé is doomed. But she'll be back.
Oh, come on, Nichols. It's better this way, being friends. You know, I miss it too, sometimes.
I'm sitting here because we're all friends.
Is that what we are now?
You and you're great.
I wish you'd hold me when I turn.
She's on drugs, Red.
I didn't mean to lead you on, honey. It's the hormones. The hormones, they made me do it.
I love you so much. Fuck Vinny. I will make it work. I will help you.
Junk addict liar.
And you know, maybe you realize that you were just hopelessly in love with an incredible, insane, beautiful woman who's never going to love you back.
You left. You were the one who left. I didn't know if you were coming back. The only person that cared about me. I took her away to Max. And I'm so lonely. And it's your fault because you love heroin more than you love me.
You're really telling me you didn't miss me at all.
I have missed you.
I missed you too.
I miss you so much.
Of course I miss you.
No, he's gonna love me.
Some people would give it anything to be loved like that.
I do. Love will find a way.
Sure will, kid.